Easy. So this is done. This is it. Me use the cheese cutter.